Once, we were part of Great Caesar's tribe. But then soldiers came. Many apes died. And we fled. Led by father, we crossed rivers and mountains, walked for many moons. Until we found this mountain, this home, our sanctuary. Somewhere we could live in peace. But now winter is coming, and there is no more food here. Apes are starving for food somewhere soon. Yes, brother. Think before you speak.
Tom Ross. He was a good leader of this town, a fair leader. Some of us didn't always agree with him. But when things got bad, he led us all. Now his wife, Jess, has agreed to carry his work on. Let us hope God is with her. And us. Laid low by illness, but a fighter till the end. Rest easy, friend.
Tom wasn't a religious man, but he would have appreciated that.
Difficult days ahead. For you, and for all of us. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, Maria.
Jess. This loss. It's not just yours.
No. I know. People like Tom.
He was a strong leader. It's what Millerton needed. It's what this town needs now. Winter is coming. Someone's gonna have to make some tough decisions. You really think that's you?
Town asked me to take over, Rainey. I got this.
Yeah, I guess we'll find that out. Do you really know what we got in store for winter? Whether we're prepared or not?
Rainey, I need to talk to my son. Mark. Please stop.
You giving me orders? Now you're in charge?
That's not fair. Listen. Your dad's gone. But we have to try to move on.
Move on. Dad died 3 seconds ago, so we just stick him in the ground, say a bunch of words, and act like it never happened?
You know that's not what I mean.
I still can't believe you're running this place now.
You're not the only one. Come on. It's enough now.
My sons, Tola, Ren, Juno, the first snow has fallen. The tribe is hungry, scared. We must show them we are strong. Tola, you will lead the hunt tonight and take Bryn. Juno. Tribe see brothers strong together.
Yes, father. I will follow Tola.
Guns like humans. We can kill too.
Enough! You will do as I say. Hunt together. Bring food for tribe.
a dead ape staff? Huh. Juno is no good for this. What is Juno good for?
My sons will hunt together.
Yes, you can see, huh? It's not enough.
You're right, it's not.
It's a big problem.
What about the flower? Tom said there were cases of powdered milk, other stuff.
I guess Tom didn't want to worry you. Question is, what are you going to do?
You think?
No easy answers. And are you gonna tell people what the hell we're facing?
Everyone's gonna have to know. Not for now, but soon.
I'd be careful with that one. People get scared. Anything can happen.
Jess! Come take a look!
Riders, two of them.
Doesn't look good.
You in a hurry to start a fight? We don't know a damn thing about these two, Jess. Don't think they're gonna like having a rifle aimed at them.
I guess you could see my friend here's hurt bad. And who do I have the pleasure of addressing?
What do you want?
Straight to business, huh? Well, I'm Jacob Willits. And my wounded friend here, that's Oswald Reeves.
Yeah. Hunting accident. He's hurting bad.
Jess Ross. I'm in charge here.
Yeah, I gathered that. So you think you might be able to help us?
What did you have in mind, Mr. Willits?
Well, I'd like to tend to my friend's wounds. Get a roof over our heads a few nights, some water feed for our horses. Maybe do some work for you in exchange.
What are you doing out here?
We're just drifters, Miss Ross, trying to stay alive.
We don't get many strangers.
What the hell brought you to Mellerton?
Things got bad out there, you know? Hunger, disease, and dying. There's a lot of scared people. People who want what somebody else has.
And we're a lot better off on our own.
What do you say, Jess?
I don't like the looks of these guys. And we haven't got food to spare.
Wait a minute. That man's hurt. And you want us to turn our backs on him? I don't want to take the risk. They don't want trouble. Come on, Jess. Get them in now.
You in,
Jess. I can't take any chances. I won't let you do it. Maria. On you.
Sweet home.
Yes, Clarence. I know. I will do my best.
Thank you.
Tonight, we hunt on the plains. Tonight, we bring food for the tribe! Humans! Humans! Humans here!
Humans. Humans will see us. Humans bad. Humans bad. Father said. Father said. Father said.
Mikey, someone's out there.
Now, human, no ape, here. Tribe in danger. Human was hurt. He will die before he talks. Strong hunters. We find much food for tribe. Good steer! Oh.
Thank you.
Mikey, what the hell happened?
My shoulder. Took a shot.
Where's Pete?
Who did this?
Oh God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
You're gonna be fine.
Rainey, the herd, what if we've lost it?
Jess, I need to get him inside.
Hang on, Maria. We gotta find out what's happened.
Mark, medical kid, now.
Just tell us what happened, son.
Me and Pete, we're with the herd by the creek. Something spooked him. Sting. Took Pete. Y'all gonna think I'm crazy, but it was an ape.
What? You say you saw an ape?
Yeah, no, I mean, more than one, apes.
Take it easy.
Mikey. What about the herd? What about Pete?
I told you! A goddamn ape killed Pete! Apes, man!
Take it easy. Calm down.
Mark, pressure on.
Jess, we gotta get out there. Find Pete and check on the cattle.
In the dark? Are you crazy, Rainey?
No, you're right. We gotta find Pete and we gotta find the steer.
I need to get this bullet out now. I need some help,
Give the
people.
Doc a hand. All right, folks, get back to bed. There's nothing more to see. Jess, I gotta show you something. Willits and Reeves saddlebags, I checked them. You're not gonna believe what I found.
Mikey, what the hell happened?
My shoulder. Took a shot.
Where's Pete?
Who did this?
Oh God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
You're gonna be fine.
Jess, I need to get him inside.
Hang on, Maria. We gotta find out what's happened.
Mark, medical kid, now.
Just tell us what happened, son.
Me and Pete, we're with the herd by the creek. Something spooked him. Took Pete. Y'all gonna think I'm crazy, but it was an ape.
What? You say you saw an ape?
Yeah, no, I mean, more than one, apes.
Take it easy.
Mikey. What about the herd? What about Pete?
I told you, a goddamn ape killed Pete. Apes, man.
Take it easy, calm down.
Mark, pressure on.
Jess, we gotta get out there. Find Pete and check on the cattle.
In the dark? Are you crazy, Rainey? No, you're right. We gotta find Pete and we gotta find the steer. I need to get this bullet out now. I need some help,
Give the doc a hand. All right, folks, get back to bed. There's nothing more to see. Jess, I gotta show you something. Willits and Reeves saddlebags, I checked them. You're not gonna believe what I found.
You have been returned to the menu at the time section of the game has been finished installing. Please wait for the game to... Oh, okay.